I know we can't change the world, but by listening to what I have to say, by listening to what I have to say, maybe I can lead them in a positive direction. I have to change the world. I have to come in a positive direction. I have to change the world. I have to change the world. I have to change the world. I have to change
the world.
Now, in order to understand, we must go back many, many years.
Her record label wants to exploit her family ties with an album titled Scandal. Janet will have none of that.
We would watch a lot of TV, and the TV would constantly be switching between MTV and CNN.
They have a lot of documentaries with prostitution, child abuse, drugs.
The one on the right, most likely.
And yeah. Why would you say that?
Well, to me, she has the prettiest hair.
Now, my research started 20 years ago, and here today in 1989, the stereotypes are still in place. Stereotypes which suggest that black people are very negative generally, not very bright, not very attractive, etc. And that whites are still all these very positive things and those things alone. Black children watch more TV, unfortunately, than any other minority group. And they're bombarded, therefore, with all these fast-paced images, which, for the most part, leaves them invisible. They don't see themselves, and they're not even aware of it.
What examples can they take? The people we learn from, force the artists we
the record Escapade, and then put the four or five more conscious cuts at the end of the record. But her thing was, no, we got to start the record, boom, boom, state of the world, the knowledge. You know, I think the record company was a little bit like, pretty heavy stuff.
A lot of people didn't want me to make this album. They thought that I was taking a big chance, but it was too risque. And I didn't care. It's something that I really felt in my heart to do, that I needed to express. And that's why I did it, and I'm glad I did do it.
Well, I got my way.
Nation is a collection of music built around a core of ideals that promote humanity and education.
To make a true impact, Gannett wanted to do more than just make the standard 4-minute video. She wanted to do a full-length movie.
With music by our side to break the color lines, let's work together to improve our way of life. Join voices and protest to social injustice. A generation full of courage, come forth with me.
I'd like to say I'd like to present this check to you for $450,000 to the U.S.
In 1990, Janet helped widen the doors of opportunity for young people by establishing the Rhythm Nation Scholarship through the United Negro College Fund.
Janet, thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. You don't know how much the scholarship meant to me. It was an excellent feeling to be chosen and to be the one of the first students from Virginia Union to receive the scholarship. Because of you, I am graduating.
Chair dance sequence at the end of Miss You Much was one of the most difficult things they had to do. And it was a combination of things. I mean, they did a great job with it, but we were like, we had already been on the set about, oh, I don't know how long we'd been there, 16 or 18 hours or something like that. And finally it was, okay, now it's time for the chair routine. And everybody went, oh my God. You know, like it would have been hard enough to do the first thing.
That's the end?
No.
Things to me, oh well, you can't sell these many albums, or you're not gonna do so much per head because you're female, and females just don't do that. And that's all BS to me, really, honestly. It's what's up here. You can do whatever you want.
Baby, baby.
And I understand right now you have another number one song, Come Back to Me.
Yeah.
Number one. Congratulations again. Seems like they say congratulations to you every 7 or 8 weeks. You know, another song has gone number one. This is your fourth number one, right?
Gosh, I don't know. Isn't that awful?
No, it's not.
My third.
No. Miss You Much. Rhythm Nation.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yeah, I'm missing another. What was it?
Escapade.
Yeah. Escapade.
All right. That's my third.
That's it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 1990s Video Vanguard Award winner, the queen, pop, soul, country, everything, Miss Janet Jackson.
Go Janet.
Janet
Jackson's
Janet Rhythm
Nation Jackson girl.
Mm-hmm.
She can jam.
Mm-hmm.
Girl, please.
She's got never do what tonight, Janet Jackson's achievements include no less than 8 major awards. The number one Hot 100 singles artist. Number one R&B artist. Number one R&B singles artist. The number one R&B albums artist. The number one dance singles artist. The number one club artist. And both the number one rhythm and blues album and the number one pop album of 1990.
One thing, I have an excerpt from the Philadelphia Tribune written by Robin L. Baylor. She writes, quote, "I still don't understand Janet's Rhythm Nation video. What can she and her foot soldiers stomping in an underground industrial plant accomplish in bringing world harmony? Nothing." Well, Miss Baylor,
what is reported to be a $50 million deal with Virgin Records, was honored as Humanitarian of the Year.
Not since Michael Jackson's Thriller has an artist dominate the field so completely, and never before in history has a woman won this unprecedented number of awards. Ladies and gentlemen, the remarkable spirit of
I was lost in my low self-esteem. I was low in my lack of awareness. I was low in drug addiction. You know, I just, you know, I was lost in a lot of different ways. And when I sobered the nation, I was like, I felt like she was talking to me. I'm just so grateful that I know that she touched me through her music. Rhythm Nation definitely changed my life on a personal level and a professional level. We are a part of a Rhythm Nation, you know. That blew my mind.
In complete darkness, we are all the same. It is only our knowledge and wisdom that separates us. Don't let your eyes deceive you.
Thank you.